I'm Levine Darius. I'm 20 years old.
My name is Caitlin Rosecrans. I'm 20 years old.
My name is Mamule Rankwe. I'm 22 years old and I'm a women's artistic gymnast.
As a child, I was very hyper and for months I begged my mom to just put me in gymnastics because I always saw it on TV and I always loved how the older kids could just do a lot of things that I couldn't. And then in Pretoria there was an open day and that's kind of how I got started.
I started when I was six. My parents knew what gymnastics was, coming from like a small community that they did, but I had a bit of a handful with me as a kid. I was everywhere all the time. 15 years later, this is where I am.
At the age of seven, walking into this gym, it's like, you know, like the park, like a jungle gym and everything.
I love that I can do things that a lot of people can't do. I also love that it doesn't get boring. There's always something new to learn. There's always something new to do.
You know, you get to do things that kind of like defy gravity. People think we like superhuman. It's not something you wake up the next day and you just get. To learn big skills in gymnastics, it's a long process.
We train a good 32 hours a week, 6 days a week, and here and there twice a day, you know. So it's a lot of time and it teaches you a lot of, you know, discipline.
You know, you go through a long grueling process of like that build up to eventually like getting it in a routine, eventually successfully after months, sometimes even years, is like, you know, everything that your heart desires, and it has always kept, you know, coming back for more. Because I think it's a sport that really teaches you a lot about your strength, your balance, you know, discipline. No matter, I think, how old you are and where you are in your preparation, you start like at the beginning. It's a very long process. So it's not like the first week you do it, you know, they're perfect. It's a thing of like you on full routines for a month before they start to actually even look like something.
How high level gymnastics works, we get an execution score out of 10.
And every like mistake you do, that's when you get judged and it gets brought down slowly from a 10.
But then we get added difficulty points. And basically the judges just judge neatness, they judge height on a lot of things and flexibility.
Going into this Commonwealth Games now with having trust in our training, our journeys, and you know, our self-talk, positive self-talk. So yeah, we're trusting to have good results out of this.
It's quite tough. I think a lot of people don't see and don't, you know, begin to understand the level of preparation that goes into a competition like the Commonwealth Games.
We all have been working really hard and this is a good opportunity to just kind of see where we are at in the Commonwealth countries. And I'm just very excited to be competing alongside my entire team. What I want to say to the little gymnasts is to keep working hard and to persevere, because it does get hard and gets tough, and just keep pushing through it and you'll reap your rewards.